This is a number that I recorded around about 1972 or something, and with Thin Lizzy, and it was a song called Whiskey in a Jar, and we were said, we were told, Jesus lads, you should have left that song alone. You fucking bastardized it. That's what they said. And you know, it was like the original. So I was going over the Cork and Kerry Mountains. I spied Captain Farrell then funny he. And I said, right, so we gotta do our own version. Anyway, this is it.
Whiskey. I'm a drunken gin. Oh yeah. on whiskey and punching and Guinness and cider and snaps and vodka and all.